Yes.
He's a provider, and he's a happy person.
Yes.
I don't remember him having any bad memories with my dad. Everything that I can think back, it was all good.
Yeah.
And I can say that I was kind of spoiled by my father too. I'm named after my grandma, Iva, which is his mother. So I think I got away with a lot of things. That's how it was, my relationship with my father. And no matter how wrong I was a headache to him too. But he was always there. He never gave up. To all of us. He had to deal with 13 kids. So my father had patience. And he was a very forgiving person.
Very proud. So proud dad.
My father, he left good memories.
Yes.
That we will never forget and cherish for the rest of our lives. Until we meet again. And he used to always, when I was growing up, he loved it when I sang.
Yes.
I didn't really care for it, but he saw talent in me and all my siblings. So he always had a special number that he would like for me to sing all the time at church. And it's called It's My Desire. At the time, I just sang it. It didn't mean anything to me. But now that he's gone, like, I look back at all those times. I do cherish and understand what he was trying to point out.
Your kids always have a talent singing.
So it's my desire to live for Jesus. And I understand that song is dear to my heart now. So for those who still have their father, cherish your moment. I gotta give my words, sorry.
I'm only done with this.
It's my desire.
Amen. Beautiful.